Sheriff's deputies are looking for the shooter who killed a man in Jefferson County last night. They responded to a call for a shooting on Mockingbird Hill near House Springs a little before 9 p.m. They found a man who had been shot several times and died later. Anyone with information about the incident should call the Jefferson County Sheriff's Department.